And here's Fleury again. Who's he passing to here? Intercepted by Jeff Cornell. In front to Bure. And Pavel gives the Vancouver Canucks a 1-0 lead. 1:15 into the second period of play.
Flames cough it up. Greg Adams with the puck, and he tees it up for Pavel Bure. Yes, sir. The drought is over.
You know, I still can't believe it. You know, it's happening.
How about the goal? Tell us about
it. Well, it was great pass from Jeff Brown. And, you know what? Actually, I had a breakaway in the first period, so I said to myself, I'm going to do the same move. And the second try, I scored.
You're tired?
Well, I'm all right. You know, I'm very excited right now, so I don't know.
One, but the Canucks get that one back early in the second. Bure holding the puck, still holding it, and finally he snaps it short side past Wakaluk. 3-1 for Vancouver, and they weren't done yet.
Now more heavy hitting. Pavel Bure on the receiving end of a check from Craig Ludwig. He gets up, and then he's nailed by Shane Chirla. Then Bure will exact some revenge right here. Watch Chirla gets caught with his head down, and he is nailed. Play goes on, Andy Van Helleman ignoring that elbow. Another look as Bure demolishes Chirla with a big league playoff elbow. Loose puck at the side of the net, and it's popped in by Pavel Bure. His fifth of the postseason, and the Canucks go in front 2-0. Moog, a busy guy. Here comes Bure on the wing, but Moog manages to cut down the angle. Last minute of the second, Bure from his own zone. Gathering speed, he gets around Hatcher. Pulls Moog way out of the net, and a gaping cage there. Potts his second of the night. Bure did it all for Vancouver, as he does most nights. It was 3-0.
Then killed off a two-man power play. And right at the tail end, it's Pavel Bure. On a breakaway, right in, but he hit the post. Oh, Bure, an eyelash away from making it 2-0. Dallas got a penalty on that play. And just seconds later, it's Bure with the wrist shot, and it went in. Moog couldn't find it through traffic. And it's 2-0 Canucks midway through.
There's Trevor Linden in the corner, threw it out front for Pavel Bure. His eighth of the playoffs. 10 straight games with a point. Then, with just over 3 minutes left in the game, there's a turnover, and there's the breakaway. Here comes Pavel Bure, scores! Pavel puts the exclamation point on this series. And leave it to Pavel Bure to straighten out J.B. McCowan. Caught him with his head down. They dominated, and they finally broke through, and this is a beauty. Then again, what Bure goals aren't. Look at the moves, the shot. Pavel Bure with his 10th of the playoffs. This one is like when you were a kid in the driveway, making all the moves, putting it upstairs. Up.
After the Leaf man advantage, Linden checks Gartner, pushes it ahead, routes the giveaway to Bure. Bad move, whips around, beats Parfitt high to the glove. Pavel extends his point string to 13, 1-0. They're going absolutely nuts. Dave Ellett's shot is blocked by Murray Craven. Murray punches it ahead. Too far for anyone but Bure to catch up to. Moves in, beats Potvin between the pads. Second of the night, 12th of the playoffs for number 10 in your program. 3-0 for the Vancouver Knights.
Canucks that give him support just a minute three in. Pavel Bure streaks in. He beats Mike Richter through the pads. Quickly, Vancouver is up 1-0. Just before the end of the first, Bure with a high stick on Jay Wells right off the faceoff. Bure, he got a five-minute major and a game misconduct. And as a result, he was ejected.
With the Revlon penalty, Linden for holding the stick. Give me a break. 4-on-4, room for Pavel to move. He is in, the rebound. Cliff Ronning scores. What an effort from Pavel, and good finish by that guy right pressing. They knew they needed the next one, and Bure wanted to get it. He's away. He had a step on the D. Leach hauled him down. Gregson wasted no time. Penalty shot. How's this for a little excitement, kids? Bure against Richter in the Stanley Cup Final. And Richter made a save of the enormous variety, stopping the most dangerous player out there. Made it look easy, but that's what you call a kick, save, and a beauty.
It's 2-0 Canucks. Then just over 2 minutes later, it's Bure. His shot is stopped, but it goes in off the skate of Brian Leach. The Canucks were getting the bounces. They led 3-0. Richter is going to make one save here on Ronning, but he can't stop Bure on the rebound. Two goals, one assist for the Rocket, and Game 5 was history.